Mr. Hanny, please sit, for my time here is limited. I take it the battle didn't go as planned. An unfortunate inevitability, I'm afraid. Nevertheless, it has aided and allowed me the passage I require to make contact with you. The Exmortis know you're here, so I must be brief. All might seem lost to you in this dark hour, however, I am here to bring you hope when you have none. I have here with me a parchment which you will do well to read carefully. The knowledge within its pages will shed light on your path towards removing the scourge and allowing mortal man to begin rebuilding. I don't doubt that you are wondering if I am trustworthy or not. However, at this point, neither you nor the remaining fragments of humanity have anything left to forfeit. I'm afraid mankind's fate rests on your next course of action. For your sake, I hope you make the right choices. Thank you. Mr. Hanny, how good it is to see you again. Congratulations are definitely in order. You have accomplished something the combined forces of humanity could not. I must admit, when we last met in the church, I was unsure if you were the right person for the job. However, it seems my faith in you wasn't misplaced after all. Your actions have paved the way for a prosperous new age. Which reminds me, I must also remember to thank Xavier for his role in this. How is he, anyway? Still moaning about losing his little whore of a daughter? You soul bearers. So complicated, yet once again I find myself surprised in the ease at which your kind can be manipulated. Much easier than my former brethren within the Exmortis. Why the look of surprise? Surely you must have had some suspicions that I, Lord Play, was the one who sent you upon this path. Calm now, child. My fellow Exmortis deposed me as their leader many eons ago. Wouldn't it be rather unwise to put myself in a position for the same inevitable treachery to take place? Only now do you realize I needed you to remove my enemies and clear the path for my return to rule over a world which has always been rightfully mine. And it certainly seems that you came through for me with flying colors. So, Mr. Hanny, for your role in this, I commend you. For your part in this, I applaud you. And for your help in this, I grant you a gift. A quick death.